through that world, assembly of sovereign states, the United Nations, our last best hope in our age. We had an instrument of war, how far outpaced the instrument of peace. We renew our pledge of support to prevent it from becoming merely a form for invective, to strengthen its shield over the new and the weak, and to enlarge the area in which its bits may land.